Assault on the control room. Defend the control room against wave after wave of Covenant troops. That would have been your daddy. Who came up with these? Surprise, bitch. Open fire. They have these guns and they just decide to run. This elite's like, get the fuck back out here. You couldn't bring any backup with me? Okay. Johnson number 4 ain't available yet. What's up? Mission I'm thinking of where it's just like 15 of these rooms. I don't know if it's this mission or like a later mission.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning or if the designers wanted the installation to have.
What? Who's shooting? Oh, fuck.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you.
Don't you do it. Do you do it?
This is Cortana.
He did it.
Roger that.
Oh, this way. You can tell by the arrows.
Interesting.
Oh, I missed you.
Not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Well, what happened?
Fire Team Zulu.
I just flip over.
Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana.
Alright, maybe I shouldn't fight the Banshee. Nope. Yeah, I think the mission I'm thinking of is a bit later on, where you like come back to this area. I killed myself. Ugh. Did he die? Fuck. He didn't die. I wanna die. Look at my health. Ah, shit. Is that Chief? Look how people do legendary solo. God, this guy fucking wrecks me. Uh-oh. Where'd you all come from? Am I safe? Oh, fuck! Don't do it! Okay. Got one in. Checkpoint, please. Loading. Checkpoint, thank you. I'm just running. Med kit. Fuck. My shield's gone. Dodge a weave. Let's just run for it. Let's just do that. I don't know if I'm gonna have to come back here yet. Or later. Let me down. Run. Don't look back. They can't activate doors. Don't look at the radar. Oh. No, he's with me. No. Oh my. Is it one? Is it one shot with a magnum? You're a weak bitch. Silent. Did that really go? Oh, I think I got him. Where am I going? On the ground. Get out of there. Oh, why you have banshees fucking me? Soldiers, help me. I don't know if I have the ammo for this. Oh, we're in this wraith. Beautiful. Yeah. Alright. And a ghost. Come on. Almost dead. Are you guys still alive? They are. Hop in. Hop in, two of you. Did I do that? All right, boys, we're just running. I forgot the scorpions in this level. All right, boys, I'm leaving you. Am I going this way? I don't know how many times I've killed soldiers who were just riding on my side.
Enemy mortar tanks sighted at my position. It's gonna be a busy day.
The Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Where? Oh. Send. Don't know what that means. How are you still alive? This is gonna hurt. Did not expect it to kill me. Gotcha. Oh, that health.
I see him. Last dismissed.
Oh. Hey, open door. Trying to go to the beat, but I don't know what the beat is.
More
I'm running you over. Bitch! Uh-oh, that ain't good. We're going for a ride, boys. You're just like, God damn it, Chief, not again. Let's just drive across. Trying to think, should I snipe them out or just go? I'm just gonna go. That's not what I'm aiming at. Maybe if I had better AI, friends. Wait, is Johnson with me? Is he the sniper? Oh shit, he is. Get ready to die. I will survive. Please. Ugh, yeah, fucking FUBAR. Really? Just pausing it? Minimize the volume? Why is it doing that? Well, I'm not doing anything until it says checkpoint. Actually, wait, I'm spawning here, so... I've never had this problem before with the fucking audio. Why is it doing this? I'm just running. What's over here? I don't even know. Nothing. How can the hunter take a tank shot, but not a magnum shot? Alright, do I have to open this? Yep. Get back in. Where are you going? Johnson, you're not supposed to die yet. I could still use you. God damn it. Johnson, get on. Where'd he go? Oh, he's still got a lot of health. He's gonna need a few shots. Rolling thunder. It would just be great if I knew where every single med pack was. Can you destroy that? Yeah, probably not. We're just gonna drive. Can you guys start shooting behind us? I died before Johnson. Johnson died. Alright, Johnson 4. We're up to Johnson 5 next time we see him. Just probably make it over here. Don't do this to me, I just got full health. Did you kill my soldier? Damn it. I mean, they weren't doing much, but it's nice to have company. What the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't realize there was someone in it. Yeah, I killed myself. No, my health. No, I just got. Was there a banshee? All right, I'm getting the health and we're going. Coming for you. Don't shoot. Okay, got him. I think you can kill yourself if you just jump off. So I'm just gonna drive down.
The Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces.
Oh boy. Flip that shit. Get back in. Get back in. How did I die? I might just get out of the scorpion. I feel like it's killing me.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Not yet. See that camo. Where are you limping away to? Isn't this the way to go? Come here. Come here. Where did those Marines go? Unless they all just died. Okay, I flipped the tank, they're all dead. I'm surprised that was it. Alright, you guys follow me this way? Actually, I can get back in this. Hang on. Alright. Dude, you getting on? Come on, I got a seat just for you, right in front. Come on. I don't think this can fit through where I have to go. At least I'm taking them with me. You guys better follow me. How did you survive? What did I shoot? A branch? Alright, no, I'm just running. I got camo. I can make it far. Fuck the Marines. I think I have to go over in there. Oh shit, it's already out. No, stop, stop. I don't need this. Oh, my life. Oh, fuck. Stop shooting. No!
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Oh, shit.
Master Chief, we should scale the ridge and get below those stationary guns.
How'd it run out that fast? Where did the invisible guy go? I want to take him out.
We need to get up this ridge. Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns. Master Chief, we should scale the
affirmative, holding position.
All I really care about is taking out the elites. No, stop! No, where'd you all come from? How am I dying so fucking fast? Did not think heroic would be this hard.
Fuck you.
Ow, am I almost dead? Fuck at it. What was that? Oh, the guy with the sword. Bitch. That's straight. What? Give me a fucking checkpoint. Thank you. How have they not woken up yet? Did they even notice me? Oh my god. I just realized we went from this area down to another area, now we're going back up. Why? Want health back? Okay, thank you. You're a tough one. I'll save my rockets. Just gonna use it on that elite. Okay.
That's so loud.
Collect 6,000 campaigner playlist medals? I have my audio up so high because it's so hard to hear in this game. How do you survive? Huh? How do you survive? Fucking kill me. Thank you. What? That was a direct shot, and he survived? One more rocket, bunch more AR. And we're back on one of these. How'd you wake up? Stop it. I think it's the needlers that are really fucking me up because they blow up. Visible leap. I barely saw it. Damn it. See? There's so many grunts here, though. Really? Right off. Getting to the point where I'm running out of ammo for everything. I might have to break my back. Might have to pick something up. Yes! Never mind. We go in human guns only. Hunter. What was that big green explosion?
Thank you.
Now I'm on the other side, and there's hunters chasing me. Ow. What just happened? The hunters. Okay. Yeah, they're too busy freaking out. God. I'm pretty sure there's another mission later like this where you're just running through these same rooms. I hate this. Oh, you can kill them before they alert everyone? I don't know if I'm alerted right now or not. Like, what is this, room 6? And then a mission later on, you literally do this whole route again, but backwards. I'm gone, you can't see me. Although maybe there's like camouflage, there's an active shield just like hidden all over, I just don't know about. Maybe. I think I picked this camo up. I don't think there's any health. It might have been in the middle. If I had a super weapon. Fantastic. Oh shit.
This must be the control room. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
No, I want that! Kill me. I want the bench. Didn't I get him? It looks like maybe there's a second one.
This must be the control room.
Yeah.
Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Although I think I fucked up last time because Oh yeah. Last time I was doing this, like I was taken forever. I couldn't figure out what to do. All I had to do was that. What?
Analyzing.
Still got him.
The entrance to the cult is at the top of that pyramid structure.
No. Fine. How many were there with the rocket launcher? Or with the sword? What? Did I hurt myself? Heal up. I I really just want to go crazy with a rocket launcher if I have that much bullets. Well, I do, but I want to save it for, like, elites. That magical gun over there. How were these guys? Fuck. Those red elites are too good at fucking me up.
Scanning. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center.
I had to plug my controller in because it was dying.
You all right? Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of knowledge so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something.
Even moving the gun is louder than their voices.
This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The captain, we've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, and stop him. Before it's too late.
The fucking audio. Or maybe this was the mission I was thinking of. So I might just... I mean, I'm not going to run back yet. How many times have I had to restart this? Like 4 or 5 times? I guess I'll be back there later.
When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Alright, enough trying to cheat the system, enough trying to run past everything. I'm just killing everyone. What was that? You know, they can really add waypoints. Also, who was just shooting the grunts? It looked like human bullets. Was it us? I mean, I get what they're running from, but kind of looked like they were just fighting humans. Bring me down. Oof. They just seem even more stupid when they don't even try and run from a grenade. Die, chicken. Nailed it. Some of these jackals do not know how to use their own shields. Jeez. Man, first time you play this game, you really don't know what's going on. I think I'm going the right way, right? Ah! Hey!
Stay back.
Stop!
Stay back.
Stop! Stop!
Things.
I gotta stop. I don't remember. Does this guy stop? Alright. How much ammo do you have? Do you want to die? I'm the monster now. Nope, he's back on. I thought you killed yourself. You don't? Maybe I just killed him. Well, at least I'm gonna walk around without fighting all the time. What a nice little change of pace. You just get to see horrific things like your dead soldiers, them shooting at you, being scared out of their minds. Here we go. I just remembered something very funny. I'll explain after. It has to do with like this right here. Johnson 5.
Should remind you, Russ, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, oh my god. I don't think that's a camera distortion. I think it's just the game fucking freaking out.
I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go.
Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up.
Which one was the guy that was shooting at me?
The captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Well, that was easy.
This.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain,
something.
Captain, Sergeant, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact. Lost them. But they're not coming in. They're disappearing through us. What the phone? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen. What is that?
Where's that coming from,
everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Yeah!
Welcome, Flood.
Hold still.
That guy is fast.
Let him have it.
Oh, it's not gonna do it here, but oh man. I saw something so funny one time.
There are too many, sir.
Don't even think about it.
This is Marco.
That part. Was that Marco who ran? Alright, so what I was thinking of, there was this mod pack for Halo, like the original Halo Combat Evolved. It like adds so many funny things, like a floppy sniper rifle, a pixelated plasma gun, and like it adds like a bunch of weird things to like everything. But with the Magnum, it turns the barrel backwards, so like you shoot yourself. I was watching Ray Narvaez Jr. play through it. On that part when Key shoots, he shoots himself and it just goes flying. And even the way Ray was laughing, it just made me even laugh even harder because it broke him so hard. Am I supposed to fight these or I just run? Oh my god. So, everyone, welcome to the Flood. They are the main point of this game, and like the next three games, really. God, I didn't realize there were so many. Oh, and I heard the soldiers. At least these ones don't have the guns. Still are tough. Don't think I need that. Alright. Cortana, Chief, not gonna talk about what you just saw. Time to leave. Yep, time to leave. It was so funny. I always thought the Flood were in, like, three only. I completely forgot they were in one and even two. Like, three was probably the one I played the most of. So I didn't really remember the one or two story. Like, I remember the first few missions, but those don't really have to do with Flood. God, look at all of them on my map. So many little fucks. Focus on the Covenant. I hear they taste better. Yeah, these are Covenant. Did they take over any, Marines? I don't see any. Oh, I should have checked what happened to that other guy. He probably got infected. Or he shot himself. Okay. I feel like Cortana and Chief are supposed to be talking. I don't remember what to do. Am I supposed to find another way out? Ooh, shotgun. Oh. Actually, I got a lot of ammo. Am I going up or down? Alright, just jump all over me, little fucks. Kill yourself. Hello. Oh, now they got guns. They're learning. Nothing more dangerous than an Flood with a shotgun. Maybe I should pick up a gun that I can easily kill the tiny ones with. Oh. Nothing I could do for the Marines. I'm leaving. Well, it's at least nice to know humanity didn't fuck up for once. It was the Covenant. I like how terrifying in concept the Flood are. But really, they're not. Oh, shit. Okay, well, when they got guns, they're more dangerous, but, like, the little ones? They're not as dangerous as you'd think. Am I supposed to go up there? Why does that sound so weird? I mean, I think I was looking in here and that was locked. I don't know if I'm going the way I came or the way I was. They really bitch slap you when you don't make guns. Or when they don't have any guns. They're over there. God, I don't know where I am. Another reason why this game needs a waypoint, every room looks the exact same. You gonna shit out on me too? Nope. Oh god, no good. Alright, finally. Take me up. Yep.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there?
Everyone get the fuck out. You look like the guy that was shooting me.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
Alright, man, let's go. I wish I even had, like, the option to have a waypoint. Oh, so many of these guys are gonna become Flood. Johnson here? Johnson, one of you? I think that's actually the last time we see him. Like in the Flood room. Do we see him again? I actually don't know. Surprised most of them are still actually alive, if not all of them. Where's the control room or tower? Is it this one? Oh yes, the sentinels. I think it's this building. Kind of weird that they just threw in the sentinels and, like, did someone just laugh? Was that Spark?
I am the monitor of installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the Flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Okay. Good luck, man. I'm going on an adventure. The library. That part time 25 minutes. Oh, did we not get a cutscene? I might have skipped it out. Just, like, backed out. I don't know if there really is anything that showed me. Oh, the little mushroom. Probably should just follow Spark. They hurt. Oh my god. Whose body was that? Whoop. Up where? I'm baiting them. I'm circling around. They're just falling to their deaths. Is that the index? Or... I forget what it's called. Is it an index? If one of these have a shotgun, I'm gonna kill him and take it. Boink. God damn. Maybe I should kill them. Alright, I think that was him humming before. What are really easy to kill until they get guns. Where's the gun? No. Hey, Spark, what are the odds you have health kits down here? Oh my god! Chief's been infected. Alright, maybe I should kill. Oh, I forgot I can just shoot the gun out of their hands. Why do you laugh like that? Yeah, did I get a checkpoint yet? Have them die. They should probably just focus on killing the ones with actual weapons. Or legs. These ones, you know what I'm trying to say. What was that? Ow! Give me that ammo. Blowing up. Are there grenades on the ground? Someone else had a shotgun. Where'd it go? You little bitch. A part time for this 25 minutes. I think this is actually a long mission. People just run through everything. Again, I am playing on heroic. God, imagine legendary. Spark, where'd you go? Oh. Oh, they coming. Ten? What do you mean portal? Door? You brought such an equipment to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, dude. I just got here. I got a checkpoint, right? In between all this? The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. Yeah, I could see that. You're really hungry guys. You can see how the body's been Oh shit. That's actually probably the best way to kill them. Shoot the mushrooms. some zombie repeller. Really? I haven't done that? Ooh, health. I probably keep thinking I've played so much of Halo 3 on the Halo 3 disc, not in the Master Chief Collection. Am I still following Spark? Where'd he go? Oh, did I get snapped out with a shotgun? Now you're bringing the sentinels? Actually, people probably just rush to this part and then have the sentinels do all the work. Where did Spark even go? Am I way ahead of him, or is he ahead of me? Wait, it gets worse. Ah, there you are. Sentinels, you can take care of those, right? Behind you. Blood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battery. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task. Okay. Am I going this way? Spark, which way am I going? You didn't tell me. Am I... No, not down here. Unless I'm just fighting? Too close. Now, hold your position until the monitor returns. So why do you say you can continue on ahead? That's actually... What killed me? That's actually very weird. I'm being shot with by human weapons. That hasn't happened yet, because... aliens don't know how to pick up human guns. But yet, humans can pick up alien guns. What was that? Seriously, what the fuck is killing me? What is T-type? Oh, door's open. Heard someone with a shotgun. I think I picked it up. Hey Spark, do you have a laser hand? You have a laser eye, right? Want help out? Here, move on now. I believe in you, Sentinels. He had a rocket launcher? For this. Stop doing that laugh. It's so creepy. All right, how many more doors?
Please wait here.
What happened? Is it stuck? I'm gonna get fucked. I don't know, where are they going? What? Why did they just jump off? Oof. Couple of shotguns, huh? Spark? Where'd you go? Did I go the wrong way? No. Why did that one pop early? Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, these little guys can fuck me up now. Stop it. All right, Spark, can you just fly me to the index? Yes, because I knew for this. That's why I planned it. Okay, he had a rocket launcher. Did I not get him? I'm coming for you. God damn it. The hell was that? Yeah, I think I got him. What happened to my health? Stop it. Stop it. I just want the rocket launcher ammo. So many health kits. Spark, help. I need to heal. least they have arrows on the floor in some places. Yeah, they don't do that much damage. There's a few of them. I don't want to ride the elevator. Alright, sentinels are back. Thank you. Bogman's gonna get fucked. Yes. You would be correct in that field. Is there any health kits? Don't look like it. Nope, yes. Yeah, now I'm feeling better. Now my knees ain't cracking anymore. Let's go. Probably a bit overkill. I see you. Hold your position. At least I got a rocket launcher this time. I don't want to jinx it, but why is this area so much easier? Sweet. Alright. That area is much easier. So, where are they originally from? They already destroyed some other galaxy or wherever they're from. Oh shit. Probably fight. Why am I running still? Where did you come from? He's just having a hell of a time. Alright, is this like door 6 or 7? Why is there so much security? That was a tiny room. Spark.
God.
I will deactivate the security lock.
Is there just one health kit? Looks like it. Why are you just staying in there? Come on, Spark. I killed myself. God damn it. Alright, door's open. Help me, Sentinels. Should probably pick up this. I think the Floods with no arms or no guns just don't know what to do. What are you doing? Get out of his ass. Yes. You're the one groping the fucking Flood's ass. Jesus Christ. I believe in you. You can get that one. Are we at the index yet? So the part time's 25 minutes. I've been on this level for 5.5 hours. Not really, but it feels like it. Fourth floor. Tools, guns, keys to super weapons. Oop, mushroom. What are they called? Are they called mushrooms? Or does the community just call them that? Do they look like mushrooms? The actual, like, infected Flood bodies, I call those Flood. These little ones, I call them, like, little fucks. Don't touch me. Now, which one are we going through? Got shit aim. I guess you don't really have a face, so it's hard for you to see. Spark, can we go? You're just floating there. You're a tough one. Now it's open. So those explosions, is it just because the marine Floods are dropping grenades? And then the mushrooms blowing up is blowing up the grenades? How much farther? Why can't they just make the index right behind the front door?
The Floods are already hard at work preparing your vessel.
We going through here? Ow, what the? Where'd you come from? Who was shooting me? All the little ones. I feel like they'll just screw me over when I have no shield. You're a tough one, ain't ya? Go flying for so long. Oh. I think I got him. I think he's dead. Get me over there. Just a flood body on there. Stick it up your butt.
Spreading. We must hurry.